millionaire. I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career, this isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, I was a millionaire. I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career, this isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, I was
doing. Looking for some busters to jack.
I've been in the game since I was 8. I've been writing rap since I was about 8. He kidnapped me. Baby and Slim kidnapped me. I was about 9 when they kidnapped me. So, I've been thugging since I was 9. You understand? And then I had a few family problems, so I drifted off and I got back with them. Now, I make 15 Monday. I'm on my first solo album, it's through, it be out October 19th, the block is high, they got Juve on there.
How much pay, Dookie?
Something like that.
I have something for you to suck on. Cut that, Jim.
Right, fuck. I want one of them hoochies over there.
Dookie, you full of shit. No bitch gonna do all your ass no pussy.
I bet y'all get more pussy than you.
Yeah. I heard you be getting that dope paid pussy. See me, I get more pussy, you probably get air with your wannabe Mac Dad.
Wannabe Mac? Who you calling wannabe Mac Dad?
You, nigga. No pussy getting motherfucker. Fucking them dope pays and stupid ass, nigga.
Look, you don't know what I be getting. I be fucking no dope heads. I might let them suck my dick, but I don't be fucking them. And they got AIDS and shit.
Stupid motherfucker, don't you know you can catch that shit from letting them suck on your dick too?
Thank you.
See, I ain't sick, I ain't all skinny and shit.
Nigga, I'm gonna retire from the fucking game. Oh. How you let that? I'm gonna let these little niggas get how they live.
And this a little nigga saying something about a little nigga. Look at this little nigga.
The block is hot, man.
Next week
I'll be 15. The block is hot, man.
And guess what?